Hey, I put the, where I cut the corners off, I put those down in first, and where I cut this hole out, I put the two brackets or two corners in as braces going to the bottom, and I reached down inside and welded them. Of course, I had to put metal underneath and this piece of anvil on top to keep things kind of square, but they're welded in pretty good. And I'm just playing around, seeing how it goes, but it seems to be working. Hoping I can get those clamps out afterwards. I put them in, they went right in no problem when everything was apart. But I'll know soon enough when, if I can't get the clamps out, I'll have to cut the clamps or something. But they should come out. It is warping, no question about it. The braces going to the bottom welded in helped quite a bit. More spots, and then I can weld it in completely. good enough. I might be able to stick a piece of wood in here in the crowbar and pry in the odd spot where it's down, but I'll do that afterwards. But anyway, the braces are right here and here going down, so they're out of the way, and that just holds this corner up. And I weld them quite a bit at the top and at the very bottom. It's a little tricky getting down in to weld the bottom, but it worked. When you steel weld, the edge of your weld has to blend in. If it bumps up like a MIG weld, it doesn't penetrate. Right here, I didn't quite get the edge just right. that looks half decent. There we go. And as I said, I have to still cut this and put that my sunk in area in. But anyway, I'll get back to you a little bit later.